0900. Captain Sims.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
No, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew.
Leave them five.
Won't see you coming. That's him. Top lab rat for Army of Mercs.
Goose is developing the Pantheon's bioweapon. He'll know what they're planning. Wonder how he sleeps at night.
You got some advice for him?
Goose still better be in one piece when we find him.
This is a war zone, Adler. That's why I'm coming with. Make sure you don't mess it up.
Guess that makes us a fire team, right, Gates?
Cut the chatter and get moving. I'll be your eyes, so stay on calm.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out here. I trust your father.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
Entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move.
Pick up the pace, Case. We can't afford to waste time.
Hold up, Adler. We don't know what's up ahead.
Let's find out. There's the entrance to the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way. Contact! Snipers on the overpass!
Got mortar fire! Clear them out! That's one team down! Just one mortar team left!
Okay! Target the mortars!
Clear the rest!
We're almost clear. Area's clear. Let's get through that terminal.
Joseph's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry.
We got incoming! Far side near the back!
I see him!
We need to find Gusev before his plane takes off.
Troops ahead, let's go!
before his plane takes off. Let's move! We can't let Gusev escape!
Saw him reach for a gun.
He was unarmed. We got rules, Adler.
Can we just get back to the mission? Unbelievable. Ammo cache on the counter. Gear up.
Case, let's move. Can't let Gusev escape.
Let's get to the gate! Let's go. Goose is aboard this plane.
Let's go. Goose is aboard this plane.
Sweep the cabin.
RC, look out! Get it!
Ambush!
Case, you're up. Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac. What
the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now?
Tarmac or we lose Gusev. We're sitting ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
This cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
You're gonna get pounded out there.
Don't wait, we're making it time.
I'll think of something. We gotta keep moving.
Tanks are gonna be gunning for us in this T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized with my own tank line. full speed ahead! Get to the terminal, Case!
Of the cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them.
What? No!
Enough! He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Gustav's in my custody now.
Marshal, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother loads in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
The cradle leaves that camp. The Pantheon can release it anytime, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.
Cradle's in Vorkuta, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur. I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them. Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do.
Hey, he's finally back.
They'll need to refuel and load up again ASAP.
Let him know. Ow.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads, convince them to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility.
That everything?
An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah, we need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone's stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Just have to work my magic on this lock. good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
Just tell Sergeant Whitman that I'll have it ready for him. Out.
Copy that.
Is the radar system operational right now?
As far as I know. Why, is something wrong? Junk. They could be right. I'm still trying to figure this shit out.
Looks like they recently ran a clutter simulation, whatever that is. The radar must go offline when the simulation's running. Report codes. Interesting. One's listed as system malfunction, code 11A. He was deferring to a Sergeant Whitman over the radio. That might be useful.
So what's up? 10A is a passing diagnostics test. That doesn't make any sense. You serious? Why am I just now hearing about this? Who? I got a lot to do here. Okay, so I'm just gonna get back to it.
Patrolling too, huh?
This would do some damage if it somehow made it into the chopper's fuel. They're onto me. I shouldn't leave this body lying around. That was too close.
You patrolling too, huh?
Use more of these.
Howdy.
If you can.
Anything to report?
Good here. They got you patrolling too, huh?
Takes care of that. That'll be useless junk without power. Planted explosives on the radar's power box.
They'll never see us coming. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
Obvious, huh? Can't load this cargo till security gives us the go-ahead. I'll just be sitting on my ass until someone hands me an authorization form from Betzer.
Hey there. I need to load something onto the chopper. It's urgent.
Sure. You got an authorization form?
It looks like the insignia for the French Foreign Brigade. Some kind of authorization forms with the same signature. Captain Betzer. He has pull around here. Isn't that sweet? Keeps a photo of his two daughters around while digging up biological weapons.
So, you got a form or what? The French Expeditionary Corps? From the Second World War? I'm not that old. Or French. No kidding. I owe a lot to him, but after my 5 years, I had to get out. No offense. I have two girls. We should keep my personal life out of this. Come back if you find your form.
Authorization form. The computer near the helipad. There's no one on it.
Terrible mistake. Let's make them pay for it. Identification, friend or foe. It's how defense systems determine whether to let an aircraft pass or shoot it down. You can use this code at the SAM site to program their own missiles against them.
You're not supposed to be here.
What's your status?
Authorization form.
Should help you get the cargo bomb loaded onto the helicopter.
They got you patrolling too, huh?
Me again.
Yeah, you finally got that form. Okay, tell the guys they're good to go.
Maybe I could do something with that cargo outside the gate.
We good to get this shit loaded? Okay, just let me know.
Could place some C4 here. Set explosives on some cargo.
Now to find some sucker to load that bomb under their bird.
Can you hear me? Uh-huh. Got
We all set? About time. Let's get to it.
Marshal, little gifts been delivered into their chopper.
It's Christmas in Vorkuta. Now for that SAM site.
Apparently the Soviets used in the 80s for their bioweapons program.
Update?
We're clear.
Copy.
I don't know if he mentioned it to you, but Garcia was part of a group that broke into that CIA site. The one in D.C. a couple weeks back.
Hey, fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
It looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus. A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads. Model GCX-78. These new warheads aren't supposed to be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet. We won't even be here by next week. Look, I don't care how long you've been here. You sure as hell don't sound like you know what's going on.
On the SAM site computer.
You should be able to reprogram the targeting system.
Go ahead.
Just need to get past the security wall.
All quiet.
Copy.
Thank you.
I'm in. Redirecting the SAM site to fire on itself.
Hell yeah.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice.
Come on, Seth. Clock's ticking. Need you to locate the cradle.
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Yesterday morning, Commander. Is really not enough time to completely...
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt...
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if...
Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
Things have been quiet around here, but I don't expect that to last much longer. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Haro confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. All right, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Haro unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
My pleasure.
Aw, son of a bitch. Don't tell me we blew a fuse.
One, we've got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach. You got this?
I'm offline. This piece of shit's fried. What is it?
Looks like a... God damn, we're taking fire!
Watch out!
Tear him up!
Perfect.